Good for some of those football games today,
you know,
huh?
We went 3 for 3 today.
Yeah.
Actually, Arkansas 4 for 4. We'll take it,
wow,
right?
Oh, yeah.
OSU going to Kendall Hunter again tonight. Why not? Mike Gundy hoping to avoid the trap game syndrome that affected last year's team after that win over Georgia and then losing to Houston. Jamie Blatnick back in the lineup tonight. He gets the sack. Apparently, his troubles are over. Watch this run by Kendall Hunter. He gets sandwiched but continues on. Does not touch the turf. Gets the touchdown. Big-time play right there for the running back. Troy staying in the game, however, the Trojans' touchdown connection. Troy actually led this game at the intermission, but OSU would come back. Whedon showing not many problems despite the sore throwing thumb. He goes to Josh Cooper, and he puts in the extra efforts and gets the next setup for a score, and guess who that will be? Kendall Hunter. He gets the edge and gets to the end zone. It was not easy holding off the visitors, however, heading into the TU game next week. Hunter with 157 and 2 touchdowns. Ori Lemon with 13 tackles and 2 fumble recoveries. 41-38, your final. TU and